plant tobacco, I would dry the leaves and then process. Yeah, like let's 25 centimeters. Hmm? Then in the future,
it's very funny. Your day as well, especially when you were like, oh, yeah, exactly. He was like, oh.
But we can keep this cigar for 2 years. Mm? But we need a fridge. Everybody has a fridge. Mm? So we put this in there, you know, with the vegetables down. Mm? Mm-hmm. 1 week in, 2 weeks out. Mm? Up a percent of humidity. Really nice to keep this. To roll this kind of Monte Cristos with medium light taste, we have to use more leaf from the bottom than from the top of the cup. Before rolling the cigar, we have to remove central nerve. Eh? The central nerve is like, you know, the heart of the leaf. It contains more than the 90% of nicotine from the leaf. Why? Because we don't have press machines. This massage is to press the cigar, to organize the leaves inside, to give, you know, thickness. And then, you know, after grounding here, it's ready. They use mocha, yes. Italian
coffee machine.
It's pure coffee. I don't put nothing.
Thank you.
Thank you. production area is the whole Havana. The whole is the Floridita.
Can you step on time, please?